Authorities say a woman was robbed while she was working alone at a model home. It happened around 1:30 this afternoon in Liberty Township. The woman says two masked men attacked her from behind with pepper spray and ran off with her jewelry. Investigators don't have much as far as a description of the suspects. So if you can help, you are asked to call Crime Stoppers at 513-352-3040.